ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज़ योर न्यू टेक्सटबुक ऑफ कंप्यूटर. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट लेसन. आई एम योर न्यू कंप्यूटर टीचर मिस गिरिजा. सो फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड. ओके, फर्स्ट लेसन इज नोइंग द इनसाइड ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर. कैन यू सी दिस? नोइंग द इनसाइड ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर. सी, this is the first lesson. Okay, here are some learning objectives. What we are going to learn in this lesson? Here, identifying various parts of a computer. In computer, which are the various parts that we are going to learn? Then knowing the functions of each part. Which are the functions of each part? Then categorizing computer parts into hardware and software. All we know that computer parts are categorized in two categories, hardware and software. Then next, understanding the need for backup. Why we need the backup for computer. Then managing hardware components. Okay. See, here we have taken the example of water purifier. Can you see all this water purifier? This is the water purifier which we use at home. Okay, it is compared to computer parts. See here, the first one here, it is the water inlet. From here we can pour the water inside it. It is similar to input device of a computer. Input devices of computer, which are the keyboard and mouse, from where we can input the data. Then here, see, it is the storage tank which holds the unfiltered water. This storage tank holds the unfiltered water, and it is similar to the hard disk of a computer. When we pour the water in the water purifier, it holds the unfiltered water, and it is like the hard disk of a computer. Suppose you are typing something through keyboard, it is stored in the hard disk of a computer. Next one here, the filter processes the impure water to produce clean water. Here see, the filter, it is the filter. It processes the impure water to produce clean water. Whatever water is coming here, it is here processed, and then clean water we can get. It is similar to the CPU of a computer. See, whatever data you are typing through keyboard, it goes in hard disk, and then it is purified, means it is processed in CPU of a computer. Okay, here next one. The reservoir holds the filtered or processed water. Here is the reservoir. What it does? It holds the filtered or processed water, like the RAM of a computer. RAM, you know, random access memory. Random access memory means what? It is the volatile memory. Volatile means temporary memory. Means whatever data comes through the CPU, it goes in RAM of a computer. RAM saves temporarily. Then here is the tap. The outer plastic here, see, the outer plastic casing. Here the white casing is there. The outer plastic casing or enclosure holds all the different components of the purifier together. See here, it is the casing of the water purifier. What it does? It holds all the parts of the water purifier, and it is similar to the motherboard of the computer, which connects all the different components. See, the motherboard of a computer, what it does? It connects all the different components of the computer. Okay, and see here is the tap of the water purifier. What it does? The tap acts as an outlet and is used for supplying pure water. It is used as outlet. It acts as outlet. It is similar to the output device of a computer, like the monitor. Which are the output devices? Monitor, printer, scanner, like this. Okay, it is the output device, tap. Now see, we will see the some pictures like this. Okay, can you see this chart? Computer part and components of the ice cream parlor. Okay, here see, input devices like mouse, keyboard, and here customers are like the input device and order the output. See here one example we have taken ice cream parlor and its customers and the vendor to a computer and its parts. See one example we have taken of ice cream parlor. Here computer part is one column, here components of the ice cream parlor is the another column. They are both compared to each other. See input devices like mouse, keyboard. Suppose I went to ice cream parlor, one customer went to ice cream parlor. See what is the customer? Customers are like the input devices and order is the input. Suppose I went to, customer went to ice cream parlor and he has ordered some ice cream, like vanilla ice cream. So what is the input? Vanilla ice cream. Then here through keyboard, whatever I will type, it is through keyboard or mouse, whatever I will type, it is the input. Next one, the deep freezer where all the ice creams are stored acts as the storage device. See, whatever order I will give, it is in the deep freezer where all the ice creams are stored. It acts as a storage device, like the storage devices in computer, hard disk. Hard disk, it is the device where all the data is stored. Now next one, the vendor can be compared to a processing device. Vendor can be compared to a processing device. Processing device means what? CPU. CPU, what it does? It processes the data. It is compared as a, it acts as a vendor. And here in case of computer part, processing device means what? CPU. And here the vendor can be compared to a processing device. Now here in ice cream parlor, ice creams with popular flavors are available at the counter. Therefore, the counter serves as the RAM of a computer that keeps all data is used more often. See, suppose the ice cream, whatever it is ready, it acts as the RAM of a computer part. When I will order some ice cream and when the vendor processes it, what the ice cream gets, it is compared as the RAM. Okay, and last one, the delivery unit is the output device. You must have seen in the ice cream parlor, there is one delivery unit or outlet of some for some ice creams. The delivery unit is the output device and ice cream is the output. So what we can get? Ice cream as the output. And here in case of computer parts, output devices are what? Monitor, printer, like this. Okay, now see here. Difference is there. Difference, it is given hardware and software. Okay, all you can write this in your notebook. The difference is hardware and software. Okay, here now again we will discuss about the hardware and software, parts of a computer. Okay, see here, parts of a computer, hardware and software. The computer parts are divided in two categories, hardware and software. See, computer hardware is a physical device of a computer which is built into the computer or can be attached to it externally. See, whatever the hardware parts you can see externally, means printer, scanner, mouse, keyboard, CPU, monitor, you can see externally. You can touch, you can see them, you can feel hardware components. And motherboard, RAM and hard drive are some examples of computer hardware. See, motherboard also there is computer hardware, hard disk is there, RAM is there. Okay. Software, see, now we will see the software. Which are the software parts? The definition is, computer software consists of all the code that is installed on the system. We all know the binary language 0 and 1. Whatever data or input we will give through keyboard, it is converted in 0 and 1. And it is the binary language of computer. And it is installed on the system. And software consists of a set of instructions which perform a specific task. Software means what? What is the definition of software? Software means it is a set of instructions which perform specific task. It is the software definition. Now, operating system. Microsoft Word and Scratch are some examples of computer software. Okay, you know operating systems, Windows 8, Microsoft Windows 8. It is the operating system. And Windows 8, Vista, then DOS. These are the operating systems. Now we are using Windows. Now see Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Scratch. These are the examples of computer software. Okay. For today, this is enough. You just make two columns in your textbook, in your notebook, and write down this definition of hardware and software. Do these two columns in your notebook, and first chart do parts of your computer, then do this column as chart as it is, hardware and software for it, and write down this in your notebook. Okay, then another column you just make. Another column for computer part. Okay, computer part, one column you make, and here write down the computer parts in your notebook like this. Only one column make computer part, and here all these parts, all this column like this make, and write in a nice handwriting. Okay, for this day this session is enough. Next session I will tell you the next hardware and software and relationship between the user and application software and hardware. Okay, bye, have a nice day.